hotel room at night, so when the airport went to 18 to London, the couple felt safer than the plush interior of the family Audi 2000. Even though the howling wind would strain against the car and the moon hung full and menacing in the black sky, they were completely unaware of the horror that awaited.